Alright guys, here we go. Third week in a row against Drake and Don. Let's do this. Sly Coliseum's up first. Hey CMP, what's going on? I have no clue what it is. Sly Coliseum. Good God. Definitely my least favorite track this week. Let's put the pedal to the metal then. Oh, I lost it. God damn it. Honestly, the way this track works is like really weird because you don't want to fall behind, but like, oh shit. But like, if you get a good item, if you get the turbo canister, you can abuse it. This kind of doesn't matter because losing fire on this track when there's no turbo pad is like, whatever. That's like the one time that that item doesn't bother me. Yeah. Honestly though, this track is super boring. This was the one track that I actually really, really just didn't care for this week, like... Oh, okay. Oh no! Of course, I hit circle right as I... God damn it. Like, I tried to stop the roulette. Nah, he still got it. I tried to stop the roulette, and of course it stopped right as I hit circle. And of course I got a shield from it. That was trash. three. Sorry. Sly Coliseum was the one track this week that I actually just do not care for at all. So like, my results on this track, I'm just like, whatever for. Next track is turbo track, and this is a track that Don does not give a shit for whatsoever, so we can definitely make this up here because like me and Velo play on this track a lot, so alright, let's go. Alright. and he got a shield. He actually got juiced. What the hell? That makes passing him on this section very, very scary. Bro, the fact that he got juiced is, I guess I can understand it. Oh, shit. Well, that sucks. It's not gonna hit him, though. But I couldn't take the hit. Wow, a Nitro. Okay. Velo ain't doing so hot. He's also playing turn. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. All right, 15-7 them. Sewer. All right, Sewer Speedway. Yeah, ever since they leaked the when they leaked the track listings, I was looking at the next 3 weeks and I was just like, ew. So, all right, Sewer Speedway. Okay, guys. Sure. Oh, that sucks. I still don't have fire. All right. Well, I think Velo's slow start has finally worn off, so that's a thing. And then that happens. This is why I don't play on this track. Like, all the tracks for the next 3 weeks are fucking awful. I haven't been in love with Sewer Speedway since they dropped the track. So, well, at least I don't have to worry about that anymore. Oh, you've got to be fucking me. I've never had that happen before. They're kind of fucking each other up there, though. It's allowing me to catch up. Wow, Nitros. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, of course it hit toes. Oh my god, I hate this fucking track. Right. No, we got another orb. Okay. So we got two orbs in one race. Bruh, holy fuck. So, I failed the shield crit three times this race, correct? Good god. Yeah, I wasn't too thrilled about this week, and I was definitely right to be that way. He got a clock? Bruh. That's not what I wanted. There we go. Actually, you know what? I'll stick with the Imperium, because I can just make that color anything I want. I should use that, but nah. We'll stick with that. And then we'll just use the orange. Yeah. Portraits. Dingo dial. He might not have the sticker period, but it's fine. Alright, let's go. Not that it matters, because it's the final race and the score is currently 23-10. So, yeah. tiny kill you now. Oh shit. I didn't jump. Did Velo fail shortcut or? Okay, I hurt him with a mask, so I'm gonna go wide. Just messed up. There we go. Alright. I can hear the mask, so I'm just moving out of his way since we're not communicating. Unless he, well. What are comeback items for 500, Alex? This kinda counts, and then it doesn't. Shit! Oh, okay, I've been looking for this item the entire race, and I love how I didn't see it until now. It's the first super agent I got all race. Can you believe it? Oh, he failed the shortcut. Okay. She has a shield too. Did Ethan mess up now? I'm so confused. Potion. Not a single comeback item worth anything. missiles. Yeah. Oh, that was awful. All right. What is it? Rod got first. Okay. All right.
Channel or linked on the screen. If you're looking for me on social medias, you can find them all linked in the description box below. Thanks for checking out the video again. I'll catch you guys later.